The fuck you doing, man?
Carver.
What are you doing in my apartment?
We're not in your apartment. We're not supposed to be anywhere.
Aren't we
dead?
That doesn't make any sense! Isaac, you activated the codex! The moon fell! We fell!
What about the alien machine? It froze the planet. It pulled a moon out of the sky. We don't know what that technology can do.
So that's it? We were saved by fucking aliens?
I quit trying to make sense of it all back on the Ishimura.
Come on! This can't be real! Wait, what are we supposed to do now?
Well, for starters, get the hell out of here.
And go where? Back to Earth?
Yeah. If we're dead, we can do what we want, right?
Right. Come on! Looks like this is the only way!
So, where are we?
Dunno. Buried underground, I guess. Keep climbing.
Oh!
So we did kill the moon. There it is.
Why is it way over there?
Its orbit must have carried it westward as it was pulled down by the machine.
I still don't understand how we survived.
Maybe we didn't.
Well, I'd know if I was dead, man.
Man, I don't even know what dead means anymore. Are we necromorphs? Is this what they feel like after the marker reanimates them?
Could you be any more crazy? Hell no, we are not necromorphs. We killed the thing that makes them. At least we don't have to put up with that shit anymore.
Yeah. No more moon. No more marker signal. No more necromorphs. At least that's on our side.
Yeah. Now we're just stuck on this godforsaken planet.
Danik had a strong contingent down here hunting us. One of their ships has to be around here.
Now that's a good idea. Let's get looking, dead boy.
That's not funny.
Yeah, it is.
Hey, where are you going? We'll find a ship quicker if we split up. You sure that's a good idea? Bad monsters are dead, Isaac. We won. Just call me if you find a ship. Just some weird shit, yeah.
How's that possible?
Who knows? Hey, don't freak out.
Yeah. If you find a bench, use it. Load up just in case.
Yeah, yeah.
them. Carver! Carver, they're still here!
I know, they're over here too!
How?
We must have missed something, I don't know!
Either we're actually crazy, or we didn't stop the markers. Oh, God. Ellie.
Isaac, we have to get back. We have to warn Earth.
We need a ship. Keep looking. Must have contacted the others before we could kill it.
Then we really have to get to Earth and warn everyone.
But I don't think they know where Earth is yet.
Good! Then let's hurry the fuck up and find a ship!
Thank you.
They're taking off. There's not gonna be any left.
Head towards the ship. Hurry!
There's another one. We're gonna get stranded down here.
It was closer. There might be more.
Can anyone hear me? My co-pilot just threw himself into the engine and ground the turbine to a halt. Everyone is losing their minds. I can see other ships taking off. No! If anyone can hear me, we're on the roof of...
Everyone is going insane.
Oh, good. Any ships yet?
Can you get to the...
Isaac! Up here!
I said the ship needs fuel. Hit the switch on the big tank down there. Hey, don't forget the fuel switch. We aren't going anywhere with an empty ship, Mr. Engineer.
Thank you.
Here, it's just a little. Oh, no.
Oh, no, what?
The shock drive on this thing is out. It's only got impulse.
So we're stuck.
Just stuck on this star system. We can make it as far as the flotilla. We'll just have to find something up there to play with. We'll make it home. Don't worry.
Worry? I don't know if I'm dead or alive. What's the worry?
I'm reading one of the Unitologist's transponders. It's coming from the cradle.
What happened to the other ships?
Blown up in the minefield, I guess. Keep scanning for ships that are intact. I'm gonna have a look at this one. Wow. Looks pretty messed up.
Does it have a shock point drive?
No. It's been gutted.
Gutted? What the hell for?
Maybe they took it onto the Terra Nova. I'm gonna head in.
Yeah, okay. You check the bridge. I'll poke around and engineer. Lockdown?
I'm about to find out.
Tram.
I should have the shock point drive soon.
Good. I'm not far from the reactor. I'm gonna go see what shape it's in.
Lead us, Isaac.
You all right?
Voices in my head. They want me to... Want me to lead them?
Well, don't listen to them. We need to get home.
What if that's what they want us to do?
Isaac, when people hear voices in their heads, it means they're going crazy. You are going crazy, all right? Now get the fucking shock point drive. Shit. Get out of here before you turn into a basket case. Can you reach the conning tower?
Yeah. I can use a trap to reach the mid station. I should be there soon. Are we doing the right thing, Carver? Huh? Are we?
Don't let them into your head, man. Now look, I found the reactor. It's all rigged up. We just need the shock point drive. Can you get it?
Oh! Yeah. Carver.
Great, now let's go home.
We're not going back. No one can.
What? Yes, we can. There's time to warn everyone. Isaac, we can save Ellie.
If any one of us returns, they'll follow. We have to destroy the shock point drive.
No! Isaac, bring the drive to the reactor. You've got to do this for me, man.
Yeah, I'll bring it to the reactor so I can throw it in. Then we blow the whole thing to hell.
No! Isaac, God! Isaac, your brain has been fucked ever since the Ishimura. One way or another, I'm taking that shock point drive.
I'm not gonna let you kill Ellie.
You were just fine letting her die as Danik's hostage.
You knew what was at stake. It's your fault the Moons woke up in the first place.
Fuck you.
Oh! become too many, too little to go around.
The plan was dangerous, but simple. I fashioned an adapter to hook the shock point driver to the reactor. And by overloading the reactor core, we thought we could generate enough energy to power it. I guess now we'll never know. The madness has torn us apart. We stopped listening to each other, stopped working together. Sad that I should carry my faith my whole life only to lose it right before I die. There is no hope for a future. No rebirth. Just death. For all of us.
Now arriving, engineering and repair.
Far enough, Isaac.
Carver, open the doors.
I can't let you blow up the ship. Now you're gonna hand the shock point drive over to me. You got that?
If you want it, you're gonna have to come in here and take it from me.
Fine, your funeral.
Damn it!
world we devour, a new brother will rise and be made whole. Our network will grow, and we will live forever.
Marker. It's glowing.
hold.
Oh, God. You were right, Carver. They were just trying to slow us down. They knew where Earth was all along. We're headed there right now.
Do you still have the shock point drop?
Yes, look. I'm gonna get this reactor going. Get to the bridge as fast as you can and get it prepped for flight.
Hey, we're doing this?
Yeah, Carver. We're going home. In the reactor.
All right, there should be a makeshift adapter set up along the walkway to the left as you exit the elevator. Do you see it?
Hang on. I'll check it out. Okay, let's see what happens when we fire it up.
Maintenance mode enabled. Opening containment shield. Warning, reactor is active. Harmful radioactivity detected. Please maintain a safe distance from the core.
Isaac, the ship is an antique. Look, we're gonna need at least twice as much power to activate the shock point drop.
If I can find some fuel orbs, I should be able to throw them directly into the core and force a power surge.
Is that safe?
No. Are venting the core. I'm gonna try shooting them to force the reactor to overload.
Venting complete. Reactor output nominal. reactor let's initiate. Power output at 200%.
Drive before it blows.
Well, get your ass up here before you fry.
I'm trying.
Reactor overload. Reactor overload. Deadly radiation levels detected. All hands abandon ship. All hands abandon ship.
Carver, I'm gonna use an exhaust tube.
To do what?
Shit!
Exhaust
I'll be right there.
12 primed.
Oh.
10 primed discharge.
Engine warmed up. I'm almost there.
Hurry up, this thing's shaking apart.
Saved by aliens again. Just hit the damn button.
Carver.
Psst, hey,
Carver. We're almost there.
Well, we made it?
Yeah.
I don't believe.
Deshocking to Earth space in 3, 2, 1.
Earth Orbital Control, this is Isaac Clarke aboard the CMS Terra Nova requesting clearance. Over.
Oh, are you sure you got the right channel? This is over. 200 years old.
Yeah, no, I'll change it over, right? Trust me, it's right.
EarthGov Command, this is Sergeant John Carver. Do you read me? Is anyone there?
It's weird.
United Mining traffic flow, do you copy? Lunar Flight Control, this is CMS Terra Nova. Does anyone read us out here?